A leaf sheep is a tiny sea slug. It's also one of the only animals known to make use of photosynthesis, a process normally only associated with plants. Using a process called kleptoplasty, they incorporate the chloroplasts from the algae they eat into their own bodies, and use this to create energy from sunlight using photosynthesis.